I mean, he
Your
was
favorite
already
guy to
bad.
fight.
Huh?
Your favorite guy to fight.
No, I hate him.
I
I
know,
mean, like, well, that match, we got raped. We really got raped. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure that the Imperius just, like, was the he should have been the MVP. Was he the MVP of that game? I don't think he was. But he destroyed us.
He
And
got
it was
us.
sad.
I wonder if I can use my own emoji. I'm sure I can. Hold on, I want to test it. Falcon 3. I call it? I called it amazed.
I like the amazed one. I think it's funny, you know, because it kind of like what do you call it? It every time like a person like subs or something, then they'll appear on the screen, you know, like and it'll be like, "Oh, I'm amazed," you know.
Yeah. I don't know, did I miss a step? It's not showing for me. Let me double check on it.
That might be a couple of minutes. I'm ordering some Chinese food.
That's fine. I'm trying to understand what the hell I'm doing.
Surprised there's not like a guide or anything that says like, hey, here's how you add your own emojis to Twitch.
Well, I added it. I uploaded them. Maybe it's that I need to do more than just upload them.
I'll be back. My mom's calling me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it shows. It shows. Worked. Let's see.
Why would they have vegan tangerine chicken but not regular tangerine chicken? What the fuck?
Just to spite you.
But who does that? Why would you have the vegan version of something but not the regular version of it?
Wait, so amazed shows, but not angry. What's going on, dude? Maybe I have to type it in Twitch. Hold on. What am I doing? That's weird. What about. Oh, that one works. What the hell? So some of them work and others don't. That one works. Well, some of them are like popping up with like a color, and some of them are still grayed out, so maybe it just takes a while. Hold on. Was it Wise? Yeah, there we go. He's got a monocle. Okay. I get some music going. What was that remix you linked?
Oh, pure imagination. That's a
Yeah.
baller
Baller.
remix.
To find it. Gonna copy the link.
God damn it, man.
All right, we got some musics, some muzaks. One thing per tradition. I quickly check my cookie clicker. Check my cookie clicker. Now I gotta figure out who I'm playing today. Oh, I changed the organization. No, I didn't. Alright, we got Hanzo. I should play as a StarCraft or Diablo hero. We got Kael'thas. He's from Diablo, right? He's not? Oh, he's from Warcraft. Holy shit.
Who's from Warcraft and not Diablo?
Kael'thas.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. He always looked like a Diablo character to me. But he's from Warcraft, dude. All right, well, I mean, fuck it then. We'll play Hanzo. Or, I don't know, maybe I should start from scratch. Either way, it's a ranged assassin.
Ranged assassin.
I don't know, Shane, who should I play? Hanzo? Kel'Thuzad? I guess I'll play Kel'Thuzad. I'll start with somebody brand new. Alright, what does he even have? Let's see. So he launches an orb that explodes, and then it leaves a pool of decay. He creates a nova that explodes and slows.
Explosions.
Damn. It goes straight from that Pure Imagine remix into like some Joji. Can't go wrong there. Launch a chain.
Oh yeah, I think I remember playing this guy. He's pretty OP. You have to kind of like try and combo his abilities together. But I never really got that chain one to work out as much as I wanted it to, because it's really hard. It's like a major skill shot. All of his abilities are skill shot, I think.
Alright,
but if
let's
you
see.
Can get them to work, then holy shit, man.
Holy shit,
you
man.
You can kill people really quick.
How the fuck do you spell his name? Kel'Thuzad? What the hell? Kel'Thuzad. So we got extremely potent crowd control chain, powerful situational burst, he can siege, global presence through Shadow Fissure.
Who are you talking about?
Kel'Thuzad.
Oh, but he's pretty hard to play.
Then I'm gonna have a rough start today.
Why do you have to play as him though?
Well, it's either him or Hanzo, because they're the only heroes I have available right now that I've never played. Well, I played Hanzo, but he's level 3, so I've barely played him.
Oh, you mean like the free-to-play heroes?
Yeah. Because I'm just trying to like try everybody out.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to do, like try out like new characters every time.
No, I understand that. I'm just wondering, like, Stuka for me is like grayed out. Like, what the hell?
No, Hanzo. Hanzo and Kel'Thuzad.
Yeah, but I'm just it's up to you, man. Hanzo is fun to play, but I like his AA build, but like the problem is if you keep dying, then it kind of sucks. What?
It says chains of Kel'Thuzad into Frost Nova into Shadow Fissure.
The resume is fine, but
the hell is this song? This is a weird playlist. Thank you. Shane, are you in? Not yet.
Start to care, then I find there is no one there. But I think of you, and I know we are something new. We get high and high, crazy blue, like St. Elmo's fire. Love so sharp and fly that it's hard to know just where you're at. But now I know I'm high and high. Crazy blue, like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp and fly that it's hard to know just where you're at. But now I know I'm high and high. Crazy blue, like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp and fly that it's hard to know just where you're at. But now I know I'm high and high. Crazy blue, like St. Elmo's.
You are not going to send that
resume junk.
Yeah, I submitted an application for like a job at my mom's company, and like she had me like remove it or like withdraw the application, and then like I can't reapply to the application, so I had to create a second account. So I was like, fuck, you know. That was annoying.
Yeah.
Now she wants to make the resume like perfect for the job. It's like,
yeah, applications are always a huge pain.
Yeah.
I like the song though. What is the song? Jumpman 93? Bruh.
You gonna jump on the man?
Wait, dude, what song are you listening to?
It's called Jumpman 93. It's really chill.
Where are you listening?
Oh, just on YouTube.
Oh.
Yeah.
You should listen to the gold song I sent on the music channel for the Neon Room.
See, is it that in? Let me copy the link.
I can just send it to you. There you go. Oh, it's weird. Oh, it's gonna take you. Takes you directly to the link inside Discord. It didn't copy the freaking.
Whatever. Yeah. That's alright, I got it up. Techno vibes.
Did they update the hero rotation this week?
Yeah.
Yeah, they must have.
Yeah, they did.
All right, let's. Who's
hey, that?
Okay.
Just give me a minute or so.
Okay. If you make an AI game, can you just quit at any time? Probably not, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you can?
But you have to create. You have to do it with AI heroes. So don't make sure you're. Don't like do click the AI teammates.
Fuck it, I'll just wing it.
You're gonna do a co-op?
I'll just wait until you guys are ready, and then we'll just do a quick match.
You could also do the training. Oh, okay, here's what you do. Go to collection, go to heroes, search for the hero that you're trying to play. Who are you trying to play?
Kel'Thuzad.
Okay, so I think he's a ranged, yeah, he's a ranged assassin. So if you go to ranged assassin and then click on Kel'Thuzad, he's got a try option. Play that.
I'm looking for it.
Okay, so go to collection, and then like right under collection, there's like all the different types of things of your collection. If you click on heroes, right, it shows you all the heroes you have or don't have. If you on the left hand side, if you scroll to ranged assassin where Kel'Thuzad is, then you just find Kel'Thuzad, and if you click on him, you're able to like try the hero basically.
I see what you're saying.
And you can do that for any hero. But I mean, like, and what it does is it's like you get a Melf and the opponent has an Arthas, and you just have to, like, you can try the hero basically. You can just, like, play the hero however you want, and then, like, you can quit at any time. It doesn't affect you.
All right. Handy.
Yeah, it's quite fun. I mean, like, it's good for trying out, like, new heroes, you know? I mean, like, just because.
Yeah,
obviously, you want to get, like, a feel for them in, like, a combat sense.
Right, exactly. Just want to feel out like what the hell these animations look like and stuff.
Yeah. Although the only problem with his Kel'Thuzad's abilities is you definitely need like his E ability, which is like that chain thing. You have to make sure you're next to a tower because you can't, or unless you get the ability where. Creates like a spike, and you can chain people to that spike basically. I don't know, he's a confusing hero. I don't like him. I thought he was gonna be like a fun hero, you know? I mean, like, because like I like Kel'Thuzad in Warcraft, but like I was shocked. I was like, this sucks.
Your enemies fall before you.
Oh, it has to actually hit.
Yeah, that's the issue, you know what I mean? Like,
What the? Oh, okay. I see how the chains works. That's crazy.
Yeah, see, you can actually link them to other heroes, which is kind of nice. Or you can link it to like a tower.
Dude, that's crazy.
Wait, what the hell is this? Zhukov is free to play, and then he's grayed out.
Yeah, see, that's what I was wondering. That happened to me too.
Oh, that's what she meant.
Like, there's an X on his, like a weird red X kind of thing. Or, not an X. You know that, like, the no smoking sign kind of symbol? He's got that. I've never seen that before. That's why I was, like, so confused.
Huh.
Why has Zhukov been disabled? Oh.
Chains.
Apparently the most recent patch basically broke Zhukov, so like he's unplayable.
Whoa.
So like they're working on a hotfix for next week, but like instead what they've done is they've just disabled him so no one like experiences any of the bugs.
Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah.
I'm surprised that it would take him a week to get that hotfix out. That's kind of a big deal.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if it's game changing, then obviously, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I know what that means. Fuck, what was that called? Apologies? Retopologizing. I hated that.
There's some troll in this general chat that's arguing that, like, small country villages put out more to the economy than an entire city.
Oh, man. Good old general chat. Has World of Tanks always been free to play?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh.
I think so too, but like the only issue is that like if you want to use like the better tanks, then you have to pay for it.
That makes sense. Get Monster Hunter World for $30.
In the morning, yes. I took out their food also. Yeah, I'm just working on one statement.
Killing Floor 2? Isn't that game old?
I don't know.
Crash Team Racing stream one of these days.
Wait, how do you Twitch for that? How do you like stream like a Twitch?
You get like a Elgato capture card and it just goes like you send the HDMI to that and then it goes in the middle.
Oh.
And you plug it into your computer and it like records.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. It's pretty easy to do once you have the capture card, and you need extra cables, but it's not too bad.
That was a fun game. I kind of burned myself out on the racing game.
Yeah, because you were unlocking everything, probably.
Yeah, not only that, but like the fact that, I mean, God, it was such a pain, you know. Like I'm kind of glad they got rid of the Grand Prix that they used to do, because it was just so much farming.
Mm-hmm.
Is the right word. I mean, like, because, like, you had to log in daily, and it's like, it was a pain. It was not, I mean, because, like, you've got, like, daily tasks that you have to do, and, like, obviously doing the daily tasks help, because you want to, Yeah, it wasn't great.
It made you keep playing. Yeah, no, I get you. Ooh, this looks interesting.
I'm trying to find. It was hard.
I think it's time to get Murd in a level 15, don't you agree?
Especially because they reworked him.
I say go for it.
Why'd they rework him?
They got rid of his baseline quest for the Q abilities. Now at level 10 or something, it automatically pierces, and then like for every enemy hero you hit, you get 3 mana, and I think it reduces the cooldown of the Storm Bolt by 1 second or something like that. I don't know. And then like they I think they added the new level 1 talent or something. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. All I know is they got rid of the baseline quest.
But does damage Murd and still work?
Probably.
Alright, then we're good to go.
They didn't change much. They just got rid of the baseline quest and I don't know what else to do. I mean, like, hold on. I'm gonna pick. I feel like we should just go random. Just for funny. I'm probably gonna get some like crappy hero, but I don't care.
Damn, man.
Oh my god.
We might trigger some people. That's the only thing I'm worried about.
I don't care.
I'm playing Kel'Thuzad for the first time and you're going random.
You got damage Muradin on your team. You don't need to worry.
Wait, so see if it like works now. It's still not active. Let me know when it starts. Do I have to, like, do anything? I'll figure that out later. Oh, emojis turned out pretty good though. They look decent in the chat. a little bit smaller, so it's harder to make out like the features, but not bad.
They're kind of cute.
Yeah. Definitely.
Oh, okay. Oh dang, we got an Illidan.
Here we go, here we go.
I'm happy.
Oh. Wow.
Oh shit, that's you. Still happy. Dude, man, bro.
He spelled dude with two O's. Oh, a skeleton.
Mr. Bobby. Hey, Jonfred, as soon as we load in, you gotta be like, dang it, Bobby.
Is he on our team though? Prepare
yourself. Yeah, Mr. Battle. Bobby is on our team. Heroes.
Look at what you've become. Wait, why call him Skeleton? A fateful
choice. It's Illidan with an S K in front of it.
Demons, no, yeah, I'm not a good Illidan, man.
The battle begins.
Alright, we'll get that
damage murd and swagging out on his train.
Five, four. Damn, I'm so three, jealous. Two,
better be. One.
I wish I had a train. Let the battle begin.
City is a monument to man's arrogance.
What the fuck?
Did Vala go with the W build? Yeah, she did.
I think it looks like Alien or something. Oh.
First. You got him.
Okay.
Really? Definitely gotta get used to this.
They did get rid of the biggest quest. I know one have to gather any clothes.
I'm not saying that.
I just had to confirm it. I'm gonna stop this zoom.
Oh shit, Diablo. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Time to devise a new holy moly. I had like, I don't know how much HP, but it was like 5 HP left or something. Every time, dude.
What the fuck was that?
That was my mom.
Oh, never mind that.
She was trying to mess with John.
Oh.
Was there a background noise? I didn't even hear it.
It was mom making a farting noise in the mic.
Oh, that's great.
I need a heart.
Oh shit, dude.
Stop that Zul from doing any significant damage. what it costs.
Bitch.
Drop in.
Shit, dude. Oh, I'm scared. Going to the fountain.
Don't be scared.
Can't help it.
For Murad is just
here. Oh, fuck.
Uh-huh.
We're collected.
Killing spree.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm dangerously low in health and I don't want to gain deal with it.
Hey, Jennifer, let's get this camp.
Okay. Shit. No, damn it.
Oh, yes. And it agrees that that was my camp.
Wow. Well, I guess you bled the most for it.
Jim Laner and Vala in the same lane.
Ooh! Rest in peace, Jim Laner.
And Diablo.
Try Haymaker.
I'm going for the hunt.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, not doing it anymore.
The hell? There's four heroes in the bottom lane? Or face
my yeah, I need help.
The choice is simple.
Oh shit, they're coming up. They're like all here.
Quack, 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 quack.
I don't know if I don't think we're gonna be able to stop them, man.
I don't know, man.
Oh my god!
We need all our tanks and stuff.
Oh! Oh! Shit.
Crap. No. Damn, that Kerrigan got her.
Fuck.
Oh, man. Shut up, Gochi.
And we all got destroyed.
It's because, like, while everybody was all the way on the other side of the map, they were positioning themselves. It's actually still up?
No, they took it.
Okay.
Coming back.
Yep.
Oh shit, and they went for the boss.
Fuck. That's so bad.
Oh crap, they're pushing the shit out of this one.
We're in for a world of hurt right now.
So should I just ignore the boss?
Yeah, don't worry about Bobbit.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Oh my god. Well, I'm dead.
What's this?
Good job, though.
Has left the battle.
Now we can worry about the boss. Why did he leave?
Welcome back, hero.
We got the freaking...
He probably DC'd. Point.
Yeah, what an idiot.
What's this? A hero.
Somebody should
has left
maybe
the
ping him.
I am. Not ping him. Chilling.
Welcome back, hero.
Camp. I should start taking camps. Oh, there we go. Oh, good. He didn't DC.
What the fuck? Oh my god. What? Okay, I have to be more careful. Gather tribute
or face my what happened there?
I don't even know. I died so fast. I have to be really
remember,
careful.
Remember, all your abilities are skill shots.
Has left the battle. Welcome back. Here.
Shit. Yo, we need the. We're at the point. There's a. Oh, if we can kill,
crap. Yeah, kill really quick.
That was
fuck.
And for someone who talks about how we should get there.
Oh man. I'm sucking ass right now.
Yeah, we might lose this.
Yeah.
They push it hard. And they might go for the boss. I mean, I would go for the boss.
I remember, like, it's not the first time that I fought against Avala, though, too, and you just get deleted. Like, you just die so fast. Oops.
How did you regain so much of his health so quickly?
I'm not. I gotta leave.
Ah!
Just go, don't leave me to die.
Your fort has been destroyed.
At least the curse is over. But they somehow destroyed the fort. Yeah, that would make sense because I mean, like, both our bottom and top are destroyed.
Fucking boss.
I said that. I mean, like, Shane said that they would go for the boss. I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
To really mess with us, they should actually go for bottom boss. Just to like say like
fuck you scrubs.
Exactly. I'm surprised they're not walking with the boss though. That's weird.
They're probably just the enemy screwing with us. Pretty bad.
Fuck you. Yeah, they're probably going for bottom boss. We have to play the defensive game now because we're.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute
yep.
this time?
Tribute.
Yeah, we can't get the tribute. We have to worry about the boss, otherwise we're gonna lose.
We must defend here.
No shit. Fucking hell.
Oh.
We can, I feel like if we can try, we should at least go for the freaking.
I agree.
Oh shit. Nope. Nope. I died.
Dude.
Oh shit.
Their damage output. I don't know what to do.
Holy it's because shit. Of the stupid poison, though. Damn, I died so fast.
Yeah, I was actually just thinking the other day that we should do that again soon. Oh shit!
Point at the siege camp. I mean, like, we're.
That seems generous.
Oh my god, dude.
If I die, you will be to blame.
Ah! Fucking hell.
The enemy is attacking your
home. Oh, nice. Damn!
What a beast!
Bulldog just raped. He killed all four heroes. Oops. Just stall for 20 seconds. Oh, come on, you guys should be able to kill her. Use all your stun abilities. Aw.
You were so
and they got
good.
It. My fucking hell. We're dead. We lost so badly.
That was like. Damn, dude. It's weird, this always happens. Hope today's not gonna be one of those days.
No, it is. It is.
It does seem like it's gonna be one of those days.
Do y'all think Blackheart's Bay is on rotation?
I don't know, man. Just give me a sec, I'll be right back, okay?
Alright. could play some tennis tomorrow. If you want to.
Tomorrow? I'm not sure I'll have time.
On Father's Day.
I have to figure that out. I have to figure that out. I guess maybe like in the evening.
I'd be hoping for Black Hearts Bay.
Bay of the Black Heart. Hey, I'll be right back. All right. You ever listen to Retro Wave, Shane?
Sometimes.
Love me some Retro Wave. Some Synth Wave. There was like a Stranger Things one. It's so good. Alright, I need to try to understand what I'm doing better. So you get a stun and you can pull enemy heroes together. And then you get a slow and a root. Seems like you want to do a, if you can get an E, you go for the E. But at least for me, like a W into a Q or a W and R.
The hell, someone's requesting to join the party.
Who is it?
No idea.
Anti-birth?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm okay letting random people join, but it's also up to you guys. It didn't seem like Varun was down for that. Also, I don't know.
I'll leave those decisions up to you. By promoting you to leader.
How does somebody find our party and then ask to join it? Does it show, like, parties?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh yeah, how does the blight work again? Blight. He has an immediate respawn with Phylactery of Kel'Thuzad. What the fuck? I gotta read stuff more. Holy shit. Fuck is a shade of Naxxramas? What the hell?
Sounds like some total weeb stuff right there.
Some weeb stuff.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
I think. Oh, you're playing Azilda now? Chain?
I'm hoping for Blackheart's Bay.
I hope not. I hope we don't get Blackheart's Bay. Because you like to die with a lot of coins, and that's never fun.
Yeah, but occasionally, once in a while, I get that game.
No, it doesn't work that way. No, sorry, it doesn't work that way.
I remember one time.
It doesn't work that way. Time.
It's my dream to have that happen again.
Kel'Thuzad doesn't get custom mounts, that kind of sucks.
Wait, what?
He just has, like, his hero-specific mount.
Oh yeah, because he doesn't have any legs. How does he like?
I don't know. They should have figured out some BS.
His model doesn't have any legs. So how the hell is he going to freaking?
Imagine him floating on a floating heart.
Oh hey, look, it's know, terrifying right? AI. What's up, terrifying AI?
Who's terrifying AI?
Somebody in the stream.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo, AI?
Don't expect us to be very good. With that said, we just like to chill and have fun. Pretty good, pretty good.
Oh, who'd I get?
Yeah!
Oh my god. Fucking hell, are you serious? Wow, this is gay. I can't believe we got this stupid map.
Best map.
Swaggin's favorite map, Blackheart's Bay.
That's annoying.
Yeah. I'm just trying out random characters.
Get ready for battle!
played this game in maybe like a year or something at all. And I came back just to play characters I never played.
Wait, what the hell? What happened to my mount? I had a train with Illidan, now it's a horse.
That's probably because you didn't change it. Yeah, or you selected a different build. Wait, what's our team? Oh, we have a Murden. Okay, cool. I can go with the Bruiser build.
Oh, it's a Probius.
Damn it. Come on, Elden, didn't kill the Probius. He's like down to like. He's like, what the hell?
He's too far to the towers. I'll just kill him. Oof.
Oh, they're pushing bottom.
There's.
Oh no.
Oh, no. I don't care. That was totally worth it.
You didn't play HOTS for a long time? They change a lot? Yeah, they do change a lot. Like, I think they reworked a whole bunch of the characters. Actually, Hollow, my buddy here, was just like complaining about that. He's like saying how he learned how to play characters a long time ago and now they're all different.
Yeah, they're that's so annoying. I like the old some of the old characters like builds. Like Gazlo, I used to love. Like now I can't play him anymore. Like his new build is so confusing to me and it's like I just don't understand like how to play him.
Sometimes it just takes time though too.
Yeah, sure, but the issue is that I spent like close. Gazlo was one of my was one of my top played like characters, and now I just can't play him. It's impossible. I don't understand his build. I mean, like I missed the turret build and stuff.
Yeah.
It's annoying, you know what I mean? Like,
it's like when you get used to the UI of something. I know this is random, but you get used to the UI of something, and then they change it, and you're like, fuck this.
Yeah, exactly.
Another soul banished. Oh, shit.
Yeah! Yeah?
What is he doing? He's way out here. Fuck.
Never seen anyone need a healing fountain as bad as you.
Finding that like Kel'Thuzad is like made out of paper.
I almost got the Probius.
Choose a talent!
Indeed. I basked in untold power.
looks like your foe beat you to it. Let this be a lesson to you.
Oh, not even close. Oh, they're pushing bot.
You're cannon fodder.
Preoccupied.
Make sure you
don't.
Go get the
chest. Wait, well, you gave up on the camp. Oh, yeah, good point. You're right, you're right. I'm gonna pick one up. Let's go. Okay, they're up there. Back. Oh, this might be dangerous. The zoning! I can't do anything. They zone me out.
Oh, come on.
Just run away. Oh, Jaina's probably dead. No, she's alive. Oh my god.
Isn't that a homie?
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, dude. Fuck.
Attack home in on you? Because it seems like that's what it did.
You need to heal quickly.
Wow, we're getting wrecked, aren't we?
Your enemy destroyed a part! Fire that cat, or I'll fire your skull at him instead! The enemy's taking it to him! Who's got the coin for me service?
Sorry, I can't
choose a talent.
No.
Who turned in?
Murden.
Your voice is a little quiet, Shin. I don't know.
Is it better now?
Slightly.
I don't know. Maybe your software just sucks.
I don't think so. Maybe my music is a little too loud, but I have it pretty quiet.
Probably gonna go turn in.
choose a talent.
Yep, they're turning in.
Let me help you.
Well, I'm not gonna go in there.
Yeah, no, there's no point in going in and just dying. Miss my ult. Oh, yes. Oh, I got it. Hey, Shark Man. Thanks for the host. I know I owe you, I have to visit your stream for, what was that game called?
Look alive! They're attacking your core!
Haven't forgotten, but I was just so preoccupied last week. But yeah, how you doing, man? How you doing? Scavengers, that was it. Scavengers. That was the game. Alright. Get the Gym Raider. Okay, let's see here. I don't know what my one does, but I'm gonna use it.
Come on.
Oh, it's getting dangerous!
No, don't leave now, you're about to.
I can't. This stupid Chromie keeps zoning me out. Did they all die?
Yeah, I got killed. I was about to kill two of them and then the ETC pulled out a mosh pit.
I'm gonna try to turn in. Actually, maybe it's too risky. I'm gonna leave. No! He's not gonna let me leave! Holy shit. You're on a mini vacation? You mean like from work? Because that sounds really nice.
These mercenaries could be of use to us.
Your core is under attack. Looks like you're.
Oh, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. You're at the beach. That's good. It's good to get out.
Old Blackheart's got a gift for you.
Sounds nice.
Look out. That area is unsafe. I think they've had enough.
What did you do there? Just like chill and hang out?
Thank you.
at a hotel. Old ass arcade games, nice.
Pops, you're in the mood for some treasure, matey.
Sounds like a lot of fun. There's hardly any arcades like where we are. I don't even know where there's arcades. I think there's one in Santa Monica. And I can get there pretty quick, so I guess there's that one. Right, Shane? There's an arcade in Santa Monica, right?
Yep.
On the pier?
Yeah, there's one.
Then, like, if I go to, like, Six Flags, they have one. But yeah, not too many. Oh, there's Dave and Buster's, I guess. There's that. Shark, I was watching like a... I don't know if you ever watched the Angry Video Game Nerd on YouTube, and also Donkey. But they had a couple videos on Mortal Kombat, and it's so funny, like when it came out in like the 1990s, like they actually had a Senate hearing about it. And they were like questioning the ethics of it. And they were like, some guy was like, some senator was like, it's child abuse to like show kids this game. And it's funny because like back then it looked so fake. It looked so fake back then compared to the stuff they have now. So it's just kind of funny that they even like would have gotten to that point compared to like what we have now. Yeah, I thought that was funny. But I guess like they were one of the first games to like just make most of their success off of sensationalism through like violence, so. Or maybe not, I don't know about that, because there was like Doom and Wolfenstein. They're all like pretty violent. Your core is under attack. Let's see if that works. It actually works. Oh no. In the Lich King's name. Shane, you should take the bruiser cam. Oh shit, they took the bruiser cam.
Alright, I'm here.
Maybe you can hunt down whoever took it.
I didn't take the hunt. What?
It's fun to say. I mean like literally.
Oh.
The games today were it's okay. I think we might actually make a comeback in this game. I thought we were gonna lose it for sure, but it's looking like we're doing better. I think we lost both of the prior games we played. I don't know, I feel like this game is kind of polarizing sometimes, like in terms of matchmaking, because one day we'll play it and we'll win every single game, like five or six games in a row, or maybe have one loss, and then another day we'll lose like four games out of five or something. Maybe it's just the odds, I don't really know. But today, we'll see. If we win this game, then we'll be at 2-for-1, I think. Oh, come on, get him.
Whatever, we'll leave, I guess.
I think we should just back up. Oh shit.
Your core is under attack!
It ran.
Oh no!
Oh, wow.
Time to devise a new strategy.
Yeah. Oh, because they're gonna turn in though, I see. Oh shit. Oh wait, but I have that ability. Instant regen.
Looks like your enemies all paid up. Fire, you blackguards!
Rune, you there?
Yeah, Rune hasn't talked in a while.
Sorry, oh, my mic was muted.
Yeah, we still lost.
I figured.
I gotta change the music.
We're making a pretty big comeback here, though.
Yeah, we did pretty well, you know. I mean, but the problem is we early game we sucked.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got pretty far behind.
Yeah.
Put on some future funk music.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break for now. Boo's here, and I am very hungry.
All right. Oh,
I like that. Let's take like a 30-minute break, and then we'll come back and play again.
Right. If you guys want to take a break, I might keep playing. I'll just try out like another game or something.
Okay, you keep playing. I'm just gonna work on my resume real quick, like, and finish it so that like I have the rest of the night off, you know, and then, you know, I can, what do you call it? Then I can relax. I don't have to like worry about anything.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I'll keep talking to you if you want. I don't care. As long as I'm not in the game playing.
You're down. You can hang out.
Yeah, I'll hang out with you.
I don't think your stream wants to hear me eating.
Probably not. Unless
probably
they want some ASMR, mukbang style. Somehow put the camera on you.
Well, I'll be back at like, I don't know, 6:30 if you're still on. Yep.
Oh.
Is Overwatch getting crossplay?
No.
It's not.
Why would it?
I don't know, man.
Blizzard's too cheap. They're not gonna. They're never. I don't think they're ever gonna introduce crossplay. They'd rather just spend the money on a separate game and then like, what do you call it? Have to like shell out all the. They won't allow you to access all your content on it. It's stupid. You have like a different bank file for your like the different consoles, which sucks.
No, they're doing it. Look at the Battle.net developer update. Oh. They're actually doing it.
Oh, they are?
Apparently, that's crazy.
Oh, that's cool. Never mind that. I guess they're not cheap.
Yeah. Maybe they're trying to hype up. If they do crossplay, does that mean I can like merge my Xbox account? Because my Xbox account has all my stuff from like 2 years of playing.
Maybe. I don't know. They might allow you to pick like whichever account you want as the main account, and then like it shows up like everywhere else.
All right, hold up. What am I gonna play though? Oh man. I do have Crash 4. Shane gifted me Crash.
Wait, what's Crash 4?
Crash Bandicoot 4.
Oh, out of time. Right.
Yeah.
That was a fun game. I don't understand like how people can do. I mean, like the later levels are so difficult. Like I died like probably like close to like 100 times on like one level. I'm glad they introduced the like you can die as many times as you want and you don't have to like restart the level.
Yeah. Oh, so there's no lives for like.
Yeah, it's kind of like a checkpoint thing. So you once you hit the checkpoint, then you're like saved at that point.
You haven't seen any gameplay, Shark? Oh, cool. I'll try it out then. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to install. Let me... I have a PlayStation controller. Hopefully it's just plug and play. Could be fun. Plug it in right now. I gotta go under my desk. Got it. Okay, this will work. I can just barely reach the controller while it's plugged in. But yeah.
Okay, so while crossplay will allow you to group up with friends using other systems, no progress and collection content will carry over between sessions on different systems.
Damn. Oh, that so
that means
nice.
Whatever collection you have on your Xbox won't carry over to like the PC, which sucks.
Yeah. Maybe one day they'll do it. Maybe not. They probably actually. They might lose money because. I don't know.
I'm pretty sure they're already losing money. I mean, like the fact that they've stopped supporting, like Heroes. I mean, technically Heroes is technically still being updated, so I guess they're supporting it a little bit. But StarCraft II is completely dead. Like they're not even supporting it anymore. I'm pretty sure they're losing money because I mean, Overwatch is even dying too. I mean, I think people are probably trying to get hyped for Overwatch 2, but the problem is that. I don't know. I don't like how people. I was saying this earlier, but I don't like how they're making it a separate game. I mean, it should be a big update. I would play Overwatch, regular Overwatch, if it was an update. You know, like I'm not gonna shell out $60 just to like to play like Overwatch 2 or something. You know.
I think that that's a lot of like critics are saying that. Yeah, like if they're gonna make us pay for Overwatch 2, it better be like a big upgrade.
Not only that, but I mean, like, it's not even a big upgrade. All they're doing is they're definitely reworking the heroes a lot. So, like, apparently you can choose which abilities you want and stuff. But I don't know. I don't feel like it's worth it, even with all the changes. I mean, it doesn't make sense. It should just be a big update. So, like, basically Overwatch becomes, like, Overwatch 2. That's it. That's what it should be.
I'm trying to update my there we go. I got Crash 4 in there. Cool. I mean, I don't know. Yeah. Because I was watching Dunkey and he was saying like it depends on what they do with it. He said, yeah, he's going to be really pissed if it's just like more of the same with like minimal changes.
Exactly. I mean, like it doesn't make sense.
But you know, it's one thing though that I noticed like there's this channel for HOTS, Fan HOTS, and like he consistently has 1,000 viewers. And it got me thinking, like, if you're consistent, there's streamers still consistently getting 1,000 viewers for HOTS, like, it can't be that dead as far as the community goes.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I mean, like, I don't understand why they're stopping, like, these games, which are so, like, working so nicely. And then it's like, I mean, even StarCraft still has a huge fan base.
Like, I think a lot of the dev team for StarCraft left, actually, to go work on Frost Giant.
Oh, that could be it. That could be it.
I think they were, like, frustrated with it, and they... Because, yeah, they went, and they're making Frost Giant.
You mean the World of Warcraft thing?
I don't think it was a World of Warcraft thing. I think it's, like, they left...
Wait, what is Frost Giant?
Look it up. It's, like, a new, like, what do you call it? StarCraft's game type? Real-time strategy? But like the developers from StarCraft are working on it. But I don't think it's for Blizzard. It's
Frost Giant Studios.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah.
Okay, but what's their
See,
games?
like Tim Morton, former here, let me put it on the stream. The former production director for StarCraft II.
Yeah. He's now the production director and CEO.
The campaign designer of Warcraft III, The Frozen Throne, dude.
It's the former lead designer on StarCraft II.
That's pretty
former
hype.
Former lead designer on StarCraft II.
Yeah.
Former lead artist on StarCraft II.
They all dipped, dude. That's probably why they...
Former co-op level designer on StarCraft II. Former gameplay engineer on StarCraft II. Former server engineer for StarCraft II. Holy crap. The entire team is all Blizzard employees.
Yeah, so.
It's all Blizzard. That's funny.
I think Blizzard maybe messed up with their management of their StarCraft team because, like...
No, I get it.
But I don't know. That's too much of a statement. I don't want to say that. Actually, I don't know. I don't know what goes on behind the scenes, but...
I'm pretty sure Blizzard probably like was not doing well with their employees. That's why they probably all quit. You're probably right why StarCraft is now like a dead game. Then I mean like because the entire team left because they probably were sick of something happening in the company and like they created their own company.
Yeah,
that's actually really funny.
But I think we're gonna get a really good RTS when they're done. I mean, I hope so at least, you know.
Yeah, me too.
StarCraft 2 is fucking old now, though. But it doesn't matter. They still play StarCraft 1 in Korea as like an esport. So.
No, but that is hilarious. I didn't know about the Frost Giant story. That is hilarious.
Yeah. That's a big FU to Blizzard, dude.
I know, right?
They just defected. They're like, we're making our own thing.
Dude, that is crazy.
Yeah, man. 26%. It's going a little bit slow. Kind of excited to try this out though. Can't believe I still haven't played Crash Bandicoot 4.
A fun game. It was just annoying at the end. Like the later levels are much more difficult than that that secret level in Crash 1. You remember that level at the end where like you have to like climb like five or six stories?
Oh yeah, the one level that just goes on and on and on.
Yeah, the final level for Crash was this weird like.
Dude, that level was so hard because you get like one checkpoint.
Yeah, it's you get more checkpoints in the final level, but the problem was there was this one like level, one part of the level where you have to use like the different like masks or something, their powers and stuff, and it's so annoying. Like you have to be like exactly like you have to do everything perfectly and then only then will you like pass the level. It was so annoying.
Storm
That's where I died like a I died 100 times. It counts. I think it counts your deaths. And obviously there's a reward if you don't die and you get through the level.
Your latest video, Shark? No, I haven't. Do you come up if I just search excessive shark? Refresh my mind. What was your channel name again, man? I'll check it out right now, actually, while we wait. Maybe underscore. I know you gave me the link. Oh, here, this one. Yeah, this is it. I like the picture.
The picture
like him riding a shark.
Oh,
okay, here's the latest one. Split gate.
Oh, YouTube channel.
Holy shit,
what the hell, dude.
That was actually a nice kill.
Dude, I didn't even see anything. What? That was pretty clean.
No, I
he just killed a plane like with two more shots.
Oh wow, close range.
Oh my.
Damn.
Dude, are you gonna do it again? What are you looking at? What?
Oh.
Yeah, that was always the thing for me with shooters is, I don't have the eye for it, I think. I don't, or maybe you just kind of intuitively know that somebody's there, but I just kind of think I don't have the eye for it. I don't see those things.
Damn, he's a really good sniper, though.
Oh my god, the triple collateral.
Wait, what game is this? The graphics.
Oh my god, I'm fucking going.
It's like Minecraft.
Minecraft CSGO or something. Crunker?
Oh! Can we get a clip of that, please?
Come on.
Come on, wait. Alright, now you can clip it. Let's go, right?
Now you can clip it. The transitions are good, dude.
Triple kill with
an RPG. Did you edit this yourself?
Yeah, 360.
He killed three people with one rocket launcher.
Yeah, 360.
Wow. Dude, this guy is crazy.
Nice, man.
No.
Free on Steam, huh? I might have to give it a try.
That's another one.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hit it!
What software did you use to edit it? I'm curious.
Oh, no.
He sniped two people on the moving boat. The freaking hilarious. Oh,
I did it!
He's up on the radar, dude.
Wait, he killed the pilot of a helicopter? Wow.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh man.
Yeah.
This game looks fun. You have like so many movement options.
Woo! Is this the Apex Legends?
Flip
this it,
is
baby.
Splitgate.
This is my hill.
Oh, Splitgate.
I believe they actually sponsored Shark or something like that. But it's like Portal / Halo with jetpacks from what I can tell.
It looks like Halo.
Kill sanity.
Oh no.
The partner team. It's going to crossplay. Sweet.
Oh my gosh, Sharky. Chill the fuck out.
Oh.
That guy's up there.
Oh my god. Just destroyed two people. Oh,
looks like you're the one carrying this.
Oh. Good.
Oh, you have a spray in the game, dude? That's pretty cool. That's pretty awesome, man. Kudos. Here's a like for the algorithm. Okay, hold on. I have to see one of these again. I think it's the next one after this. Okay. What is happening in your brain? Wow. Splitgate, Battlefield 5, Hunker. Bullet chasing. Okay, that makes sense. That's smart. How's it coming along? Percent. Of course I would look at it exactly in that moment.
Oh, you're installing it on Battle.net. Oh, that's funny. I played on the PS4.
I mean, he gifted it for me, so
that makes sense.
Yeah.
I met that Crash guy.
Crash guy?
Yeah, yeah. If you go back to Battle.net.
You met this guy?
Yeah, in the Crash costume. I met him before.
That's cool. Is it like always the same guy, or like?
Yeah, it's always the same guy.
Dude, I'm jealous.
He's done that for like years now, ever since the first game.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the old commercials. The old Crash commercials are great. Hold on. You know which levels in Crash Bandicoot 1 were the worst? The freaking bridge ones.
Stormy Ascent?
Yeah. And the ones where you had to go across the bridge and you had to jump, like, perfectly?
At 22:16 hours, we got a call that a man was acting erratically in the store. He's acting like a maniac. When we arrived on the scene, the store had been empty of its customers because of the behavior of this gentleman. It took us a while to control the situation, and there was some frustration involved.
Yeah.
We had three incidences this week. I wouldn't go as far as to say epidemic. They're annoying.
Dude, these commercials are good though.
Fear not, plumber boy, the bandicoot will come. I'm coming to get you, pal.
Hi, how are you?
Am I on the right street?
Dude, the PlayStation 1 was one of the best selling consoles of all time. I think it's still in the top 5 or something. And the PS2 is probably number 1 or number 2.
Stop looking at me.
Probably like everybody grew up with a PS2.
What's wrong with these people? Never see a bandicoot before? Feldman, Joseph J.
Feldman, Joseph J. According to my research, you're in the market for a new game system. Are you aware, Mr. Feldman, that Sony's PlayStation has more than 150 games?
NHL Face Off 97, Jet Moto, Tobal Number 1.
Just look at those graphics.
Crash Bandicoot.
I can go on.
I'm going to give you a personal demonstration.
Get off my lawn, you freak.
Cover that.
Joseph J.
I used to love playing Tekken 3. That's one of my favorite games as a kid.
Good old Tekken. Didn't they add a Tekken character to Smash?
What?
I'm pretty sure they're adding a Tekken character to Smash. Hello, dripping wet dragons.
Oh, right. They added a...
Welcome to the stream.
Jin. Or Kazuya.
Yeah.
Hey, plumber boy, mustache man,
crust
your
burst
worst
the fuck.
Nightmare has arrived.
Pack up your stuff. I got a little surprise for you here. Check it out.
The demon
what
guy,
right?
We got real
time, yeah. 3D, I don't know anything about Tekken, but I remember people like were talking about it on a stream I was watching, and they were like, why did they add like, you know, that character? Because he's not like the main character. So they were saying it was weird.
Step through, sir. Yeah, I think like that's either odd. Jin or Heihachi would have been like cooler.
I think that's what everybody was saying.
Are
yeah.
You wearing a watch?
Heihachi would have been a fun character.
Yeah, I love how they shit talk Nintendo. Oh, goodness. So funny. Every
time I come here, Elsa would be good.
After a short vacation, Crash is back, and this time.
Or even Eddie. Eddie would have been like a character to play.
I am not comfortable with this.
Remember Eddie?
Hello.
After a short you never played Tekken?
Crash is back. I mean, I played Tekken, but like, I played like a couple games ever in my entire life, so I can't remember.
She
Eddie was the black guy, the one who like dances. He does like Eddie Gordo. He dances while he like I forget what the fighting style was, but he does a lot of stuff where he's like walking on his hands and stuff.
Uh-huh.
It's quite fun.
They had Link in one of the Tekken games, right? For the GameCube or something?
Yeah, Soul Calibur.
Oh, that's Soul Calibur. Okay, yeah, never mind. That's a different game. Canadian Tire, give like Santa, save like Scrooge. I think it finished. Let me see. Yeah, it finished. I'll start it up in just a second. Hang on. I actually have to use a bathroom, so I'm going to leave this, and I'll be right back.
You are so totally whipped.
I'm Brad. Let's ride a bicycle bill for two.
Then we can go to the potpourri store and then go buy sheets.
Would you rather be at home shooting a bazooka or watching a chick flick? Mm-hmm. Chick flick, bazooka. Chick flick, bazooka.
Let me in, Brad.
Who's that?
Let me in. Brad.
I don't know.
Brad. Planting tulips in the winter can make for a very exciting spring. But first, the boys...
Hey, you! Yeah, you in the sweater! Save yourself from the grips of old age and boredom! Step away from the table and put the shovel down! Gardening and tulip bulbs. Boring!
Yawn, yawn!
Oh, somebody's pretty sassy!
You go, girl!
PlayStation!
Three things. Shift, speed, focus.
Why is that ambulance there?
Take it easy. Lift and jump. And turning and smile.
Piece of cake, Captain. Let's do this.
He's training for his biggest adventure yet. Oh, yeah. He's ready.
I'm not gonna listen again because I'm not gonna.
Oh, he's in Soul Calibur 5 as well.
Are these legal? Can I use these?
Clear a path.
Cool. Alright. Hopefully this goes smoothly. Thanks for the follow, man. I think you're number 100, so kudos to you. Big hype. Thanks a lot.
It's steam running better.
The crash suit, dude. How much is the crash suit worth?
Probably quite expensive.
Yeah, the big hundo.
From all the use that they've used, it's probably dropped in price. But I mean, like, if you were to get like your own costume made, it'd probably be like super expensive.
Yeah.
That's a cute emoji.
So actually, I got some. My girlfriend made some emojis for me. Let me see if I can remember it. She made that one. Oh, that one doesn't work. I don't know why. Maybe because I capitalized it. There it goes. I'll just type them all in. No, that one doesn't work. I don't know why some of them don't work. There's like one more, but I can't remember it. But yeah, that was really nice of her that she did that. So, for the tier 1, you get the Falcon Amazed one. I don't know. So what was that, Vern?
I was saying I kind of wish they were bigger, because like if you look at like XSV sharks, you know how like they look a little, the shark looks a little bit bigger than your bird.
We might be able to get them resized or something to fit better. Oh yeah, check out sharks emojis.
Yeah, no, those are cool. So cool.
Very cool. No, I disagree.
You can get them resized. He says you can get them resized.
You can get them resized? Okay.
Just keep clicking right.
Why doesn't it, like, auto-scroll?
Does it?
I don't know. I acknowledge. How do I get my, my controller to work?
You have to plug it in.
You just plug it in, right?
You plug it. You have to probably plug it in before you start.
But I had it plugged in.
It should be working.
Weird.
You might have to first click on, like, create a new game, and then you'll have to probably go into the options, and then it'll probably give you the option to, like, use a controller.
All right, let me. Yeah. Let me try that. Yeah, Falcon 3 Wise is one of them. So I get to choose between modern and retro. Yeah. Yeah. Here you go. You should check out the stream. There's like 6 people watching. It's pretty good. Yeah. It recommends modern, so I'll play modern. I'll go with retro. Can I change it? I'll go with Metro for the fans. Seems like more of a challenge. I'm not sure why it's not detecting my controller. I thought it was just plug and play. Bear with me for a second while I figure this out. PS4 should be like plug and play, right?
I would like the first part of the environment, and then I would like to add some more technical stuff.
Okay, but I don't understand, like, isn't this just a
You can quit and try reopening it, but I don't think.
Like, why do I have to say this sentence? I mean.
So then how about you add the novel assets and holistic environments to the top?
I can do that.
It'll efficiently collaborates, builds, and creates resolution, high resolution 3D models and
or
let me see.
Okay. What about novel assets?
That's basically just saying you could create high resolution 3D.
Here, I'll try that again.
So how about
asset is a weird word, because technically you create models, not, I mean, like,
so how about you say efficiently collaborates, builds, and creates novel high resolution 3D models for holistic.
Okay, yeah, I'll try loading it up again. It's plugged in,
okay,
so
then what other line can we put in there?
Let's see. I mean, maybe that's something that Steam does automatically?
This is a reference.
Okay.
So I'll create this exact environment based on this reference.
Got it. Got it. So how about
all right, just bear with me for a minute, guys. Sorry about this. Detect is fine. Well, I think I have an Xbox controller. Settings. Agent, hey, put the PlayStation. Okay, I'll try that. See if that works. Doesn't give me control though, still. Found like a Reddit post on it. Do I have that? Don't. There's two things I can try. I do have an Xbox controller. Or I can download this DS4 Windows thing. back attack. I like that. Okay, let me try this DS4 Windows program. Okay, so we got DS4 Windows. Huh. Only other thing I might try is a different port. Let me try a different port. Sorry. I just realized I muted myself. Yeah, let me check if I have an Xbox controller with a wire. I'll be right back. If I don't, I'll do keyboard and mouse. Alright, I found one. It takes a micro input, and I think I actually have one, so let's try that. Oh, I definitely felt that. Hold on. Auto detect. Okay, I think this might work. Hold on. Fucking thing is gonna be the death of me. Alright, I'm gonna restart the game one more time. Takes a long time to 100%. It's fun though. Yeah, dude, I love Crash, so. I don't think I'll ever get tired of it. Okay. Let's see. Fingers crossed. Jesus Christ. Dripping Wet Dragons, I love CTR. I played so many hours of that game as a kid growing up. I actually want to do a CTR stream with the new one. I love the time trials, so I would just run time trials. But I just haven't gotten my PS4 over to my apartment. It's at my brother's house. But yeah, I love that game.
Playing Crash, huh?
Yeah. Well, trying to play Crash. They've been watching me for 15 minutes try to get my controller to work.
Is it not compatible with us?
No way. Is it still not working? You have to be working. How is that possible? I plugged in an Xbox controller. How is it not working? I may have to play with keyboard and mouse here in a second. I didn't YouTube it. But I'm shocked that it wouldn't just be plug and play. Hold on, I'm doing some Google Foo. Xbox Game Bar, what the hell is that? Alright, screw it. We're just starting. We're going in. If the Xbox controller doesn't work, we're playing with keyboard and mouse.
Crash Bandicoot.
Alright, here we go. We're starting.
I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Getting desperate there, Cortex. Jesus.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Shane, I think I gotta turn your volume up. Put you at like 150%.
Alright.
Is he dead?
Leave him.
Is that better?
He served his purpose.
Yeah. And Troopy.
Oh wait, so did Uka.
It's about time. A year later.
A great power has awoken. Crash? I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go!
They got his voice exactly
Crash.
Right.
Crash! Crash!
First game back. I mean, there was like a couple that came out after the trilogy that weren't as good. Hold on, I'm finagling with my controller a little bit more. To no avail. So, keyboard and mouse, here we go. I have to spin with J? Are you kidding? Okay. Okay, this is actually gonna work. Hit escape real quick. Okay. You have an idea? Oh, well, let's see here. One more time. I mean, doesn't look like it. That's okay. I'll play for now for a while, and then I'll figure it out for next time. It's early in the game, so.
Whoa! Wait, did that TV just? Jeffrey, go.
Yo, dude, there's a Spyro inner tube here. That's so cool.
Spin that TV one more time.
That's great.
Oh my god, it does.
I love it, dude. There's other games, but they don't even include them. That's fair. They're not as good. Though there were some other Crash games that I at least had fun playing. Are you kidding me? I'm wearing a sombrero? That's so awesome. I love it already. It's fun just to interact with the level. Actually, the controls for the PC are way better than I thought they would be. I have a HUD. Oh, nice. Get out of here. Thanks for bearing with me, guys. I know that was a bit ridiculous with the controls.
Crash! Quickly!
How come he always goes to Crash first and not Coco?
Does he know where Coco is?
Still doesn't make any sense. Coco's way smarter than Crash is.
That's true. But Crash somehow always comes out on top in every game. Oh snap. Yeah, I got it. Double jumping. Damn, he can spin like crazy. He wins because he's an idiot. We will figure out the settings next time. Yeah, I'll definitely get it working with a controller. I just don't want to be sitting here for like, you know, an hour.
It's
like pretty cool.
Yeah,
this reminds me of Ratchet and Clank, right? Where like they would grind on the rails and stuff. I'm getting hyped right now. This looks so cool. Is Aku protecting me right now? Yeah, dude, this is so cool. Oh, it's a gem. Give me the gem, dude. I want the gem. What the hell? Wait a second. Can I stand in here? Oh, yeah. Oh, can I not crouch slide jump? Hold on, maybe I just gotta get used to the controls. Yeah, he's got it. Bonus round! Dude, this is so good. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. Okay, I know what I want to do, but I can't execute it. Uh-oh. Alright. I didn't have to get on top of the other box.
Did you go down there?
Yeah. It really feels just like original Crash games, except they're making the most out of, like, it not being the PlayStation 1. What the hell?
Whoa.
What is that? Is that like one of the elemental masks? No, they probably wouldn't do that. From, what's that Crash game on the PS2 called? Wrath of Cortex? Have everybody. Oh, we got some platforming starting up. A little bit more complicated. What? Oh, I missed one box, are you kidding? Oh, dude, rest in peace. Oh, man. I can't believe I missed one box. Then, okay, so I unlocked a time trial. Alright, let's just keep going. I think I'll just go linearly through the game, and then I'll come back and try to 100% everything in the end.
Yeah, he missed one crate.
I know, I can't believe that. Rip. So I can swing from vines? I like it, I like it.
Can you climb up cliffs with your fingertips?
Like Nathan Drake? Oh god, okay, hold on, I'm gonna slide this guy. Or Akuaku is just gonna save me. Cause I suck. There's that too. Get out of here. Oh, there's big Wumpas that give you more. Nice. I wonder if they'll make a new Spyro like this. They should call it Spyro 4. Because of Spyro 4 on the PS2. Was the worst thing ever. The game was so bad.
They call it Spyro 5 just to make people mad.
Oh, just to include that game in the series? Dude, these levels are so cool already.
Hey, Jonathan, you missed two boxes.
Did I? Where? Where did I miss boxes?
Remember that first TNT you jumped on?
Yeah. It's already screwed up. Well, rip. Nothing I can do about it now. Oh. What the? Whoa, that's neat. Oh my god. Bonus.
Two bonuses in one level. Alright, no, one bonus. What's wrong with me?
Man, I love these games. This is great. This is like playing through the OG all over again. But it's fresh. Okay, hold up. How do I... It's weird. K to crouch. Okay.
Did you go further into that thing?
Nah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, the fresh baby.
I don't know what Crash does with all those wonderful fruit.
What does he do with all the fruit?
Yeah.
I guess he eats it. Gives him life, after all.
He could become immortal by eating so much fruit.
This is actually kind of crazy. Oh shit. I can slide jump. See, I'm gonna want to get every box. No! I bounced off of it! And we're in retro mode, so I have lives. Uh-oh.
Oh. You have to get all those buckets. Yeah.
God. Ah, no! I'm alive! No, I fell for the freaking No! It's TNT! Oh my god! Are you kidding? That's gonna be hard. Shane, you said I already missed, you said I already missed boxes?
No, Vroon said that.
Vroon said I missed boxes? Look at the wall. What's on the wall? Oh my god.
Wait, is that a new mask?
It's this bastard. New masks! Let's go! Or... I guess not.
He just goes and picks up the... He drags it with him.
I skipped it on accident. Oh well. Time to run. Time to run. Lanny Lolly? Later.
Why the hell is a mask running?
Oh no, I missed a gem too! Alright, if I die, I'll get it. Alright, well, I didn't die.
I missed a gem. I can hear you. Hey, Jonathan, can you hear Vroom?
I can't hear him.
He's
muted you earlier because I didn't know we could hear your conversation. So let me go back and unmute you in a second after this chase sequence. He's gonna break those, right? Of course he is. I missed six boxes. I think I just missed the ones on the platforms, actually. All right, let me unmute you. There you go.
Yeah, you probably just missed those six boxes that were changing.
Damn, dude. I have to finish one of these levels with all the boxes.
I think you also missed the colored gem, the hidden gem.
I definitely missed one while I was running away, but like I would have had to kill myself to get it.
No, I think that
oh,
was
you mean
a separate
the, oh,
thing.
I see what you're saying.
There's a I think there's a colored gem in this level where like you have to like jump like at the point where like the things were disappearing, like at that checkpoint there, like to the right or something, there's a color like a green gem or something. I don't know, I forget.
I see.
It's been a while since I played this game. I know there's a I'm pretty sure there's a colored gem in this level. These masks are funny.
No way. Not in a million
years. Let's go. Oh, there's Coco.
She's just chilling.
Of how Aku ditched you to go find Coco.
I like how Crash is indestructible.
If the quantum masks have returned, then...
The quantum masks?
Hey, Aku, how's it going? Is that a quantum rift? It appears to be a door between
dimensions. This guy needs to calm down.
Yes, the kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Embryo looks like an alcoholic, dude.
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable.
Right, you're fine. Sure. Mean, have fun with your ray gun.
Can already is a potion-holic.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we
dude,
will
they're all working together.
Prevail.
No, it's Entropy is in charge, basically.
He's the dominant one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's the dominant one. He's the one who's like in charge, basically. Because he's, I think, Encoreshex is like losing his spark for evil, or if you want to call it that.
Losing his favor with Uka Uka.
Oh, I can switch between Crash and Coco?
Yeah. If you want.
Oh my god.
I like playing as Crash, but.
This reminds me of Ape Escape.
Yeah, it does, you're right.
Like the way that you would switch worlds.
You're absolutely right.
Alright, next level. Should we do one as Coco? I don't know. I feel like playing as Crash.
Oh, you get skin.
A real grind.
Yeah. Each level, you get, if you collect all the gems, then you get skin for that gem for that level.
I wonder what's gonna happen in this level. I'm gonna miss so many things in this level because it's gonna be like you have to do the.
The grind.
Yeah.
On the rails.
How much was this game, Shane? $40 or was it 60?
I think it was 40.
I think it was 40, yeah.
Yeah, $40.
Yeah, I can check real quick.
Yeah, check if you can. Oh, it's $30?
So we need the other masks to
close
the rifts?
Oh wow,
30?
Correct. It probably started at 40 and we probably brought it down.
Welcome to the show!
Oh, yeah.
Your precious mask. Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal.
I feel like I got
mass percussion.
Where did you buy it?
I bought it from a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, I got camera control. Okay. Oh.
Wait, what the hell happened?
Oh, so his mask allows you to change.
Oh, this is gonna get crazy, dude. Oh my god! Yeah, wait, what? What?
You can change it mid jump.
I know, but it's so. Oh my god, my brain is not used to this. What the hell? This is gonna get so hard, I can already tell.
Yeah, and the worst is there's like some masks that are just so annoying.
I'm ready. What? Damn it.
Fail.
My depth perception was off on that one. Yeah, big brain mode for sure, dude. Okay. Oh. People who have played it before are probably laughing. They're like, just wait, just wait.
I'm laughing. This game gets super hard.
Alright.
Not that, I mean, like, even you're gonna have some difficulty with the final level.
I'm sure I will.
I died 100 times. I counted it. It was 100 times.
God damn it. all right, hold
okay.
on.
No, stand in the middle of it, right? Stand in the middle of the box, and then jump. Okay.
I got it. Get out of here. Can I? No. Oh, okay. Whatever. I love it. Wait, what is happening? Whoa, that's weird.
You won't get hit by the TNT once you've changed it. It doesn't sure. affect you because it's in another dimension.
Right. Oh, I keep falling for the same trick, dude. Oh my god. So I can just not care about it. I have learned. Oh no! Okay, I made it.
Angel, there you go. Just ignore the green boxes.
You can't get them, right?
Not till the end. Okay, so this one.
There we go. Oh shit. I have the What? Okay. Okay, I got it. There we go. Oh, okay. What the heck, man? Okay, I got this. This is so engaging. Sand sharks! I didn't even make the connection. Shark, they put you in this game, man.
It's part too many.
You can't do my dimensional shifting on here.
No, because the mask is done.
Oh. Oh! Holy shit. Oh my god. Well, there goes my chances on this one. Fuck yeah, they did, dude.
How come a TNT crate can't blow those things up, a crash can?
This crash is a beast.
You can lean to the left and right.
Okay.
Forgot the bonus.
Did I miss a bonus?
Yeah. Go back.
Oh, thanks.
Right there. See?
Press left or right. Okay. Oh my god. No. No. No, because it's gonna blow up on me. Alright. Alright, we gotta do. Oh, that's not so bad. Oh! Why would I do that? Why would I do that?
Dude, you're bad.
I'm like, that's not so bad, and then I kill myself. That was pretty funny.
It's actually kind of fun watching you play this game.
I'm glad. I'm glad it's not, like, boring.
No, it's just funny seeing you suffer.
Damn.
Okay, okay.
You should have seen Jafar when he was fighting the name of King.
By the way, you're not on retro mode.
I'm not?
No. Because it's counting your deaths. It's not you don't have lives.
I thought I did.
Oh no, I think I see what's waiting for you.
No, maybe I turned it off on accident. How do I do this? What the fuck?
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna jump on the bottom one, right? And then you're gonna have to double jump to get on top of the other one.
Oh my god.
And like you press it higher, and then like you're gonna lose the bottom. Yeah, it's not fun. Or you can just do it really fast. You can press like L and R or whatever the button. Just keep pressing it after
you
every.
You know which way you gotta do it, Jonathan.
Yeah, that is how. Yeah, I remember Shark came in when I was just playing randomly. No! They don't count deaths for a gem. Aha. Okay. Wait, leave that.
Go to the next stage. Why do you keep going backwards?
No, I died. I want to get the bonus.
No, I meant like for once you hit the TNT, why do you keep going back to the front of the stage as opposed to just going directly to the next one?
Because I'm scared.
That was kind of stupid. Okay, there we go.
Alright, so I think...
You could try doing the jumping higher with the crouching first, and then...
I think if I jump on it, right, and then I phase the other one in, it'll break, and then I have to switch back really fast.
Yeah, you could do that.
Oh, it's 5, it's not 10? Okay. God. What the hell?
Wait, it was never 10.
I know. Well, it is in other games, but...
No, it just feels like 10 because there's usually a box on the top, too, so it counts as 5. I don't think it's ever been 10, has it?
I think in Crash Bandicoot 2, I'm pretty sure it's 10. Or Warped.
So. I still don't think so.
Can I deflect it? I'm just gonna avoid it then.
Yeah, just to avoid that.
It's so it, for those Wumpa Fruit ones that you jump on, it's 5 and then it explodes.
I don't remember it ever being 10. Oh, in the original trilogy.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Oh shit.
Maybe I'm so used to this game that I always remember it as 5.
Maybe missed one. Maybe missed a box right here, but whatever. It's not like I'm gonna get them all anyway. Dude, the levels are long.
Why is that thing just wasting his grenades throwing them at the floor?
It's all enemies just do that.
Agabugba! Oh. Okay. Luckily, they give me plenty of time. Dude, you're supposed to time trial this stuff? Holy moly.
Oh my god, that was so great. Oh man.
Okay.
That was a funny death. I think there's a little bit of a lag for us too. So when we see you react faster than we see the death.
Oh, I see. Yeah, what tripped me up was the oh, just this part. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Awesome skills. I'm taking that sarcastically because I just failed. Oh, oh god damn it. Why would I No.
Yeah, you can't get that anymore.
Oh.
You'd have to kill yourself and then restart the whole process.
I'll come back later.
You gotta die.
I have to replay it anyway to get all the boxes.
Yeah, you missed 20 boxes. Well, yeah. 19, but...
Any
I'm
level
just
with, like, rails or something, some kind of mechanic like that, it's always gonna be hard to get every box because you have to do it perfectly.
You gotta play it every single time. It takes multiple tries to like to play it correctly.
Yeah. Clang. Crash compactor. It's a compactor especially for Crash.
I have to feed the puppies.
You got puppies?
Dogs? No, Bella and Oscar.
Oh yeah.
Flashback
tape? I thought
tape?
You just said you got a couple more puppies.
Oh!
No. I had to feed them though because my dad's he went to like a meditation retreat kind of thing.
Cute.
So my mom is also meditating right now, and this is the time to feed the puppies, so I'm like, I have to feed them.
Good puppies.
Pa-pow. That'd be dirty if they put like a nitro crate behind there. You just spin it and you die.
That'd be funny.
They unlock retro style levels. Oh gee. Whoa, buddy. What? Damn it. I tried so hard to body slam him.
You can just jump on him. Next guy you can't jump on.
You have to put hidden boxes in here? That's so dirty. That's so freaking dirty, man. Mega Mix. Oh, that's so cool. Whoa. I'm guessing I need like a red gem or something? Or maybe
yeah.
The dimensional power?
No, it's a red gem.
Okay.
So, no matter what, you're not gonna get all the ones.
I see. I feel like I would be better with a controller. I would be a little bit better with a controller. Because my brain, like, hitting K is really weird.
Wait, there was a explanation.
Ah!
Yeah. I don't know if you'll be able to get that. It's tough.
I must.
The exclamation? No, the exclamation put bar.
Oh. Fuck.
Okay, so what you're gonna have to do is it's right. It's in the cliff.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Can I get out though?
Yeah, you should be able to. You can probably do the crouch to jump and then.
Oh my god! What did that do?
It's later in the level. It's up ahead.
Okay. Whoa, dude! This is Crash. What are you talking about? Damn! I just killed that guy.
There's your. That's what. You got the hidden gem.
Was that a filthy prank reference?
I doubt it's a filthy prank reference.
You don't just name someone Frank and then call them filthy.
Wait, but what's over this way?
I got a box. It's a lot of boxes.
I don't know how I didn't get hit, but I'm glad I didn't.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
Oh, bonus.
Just a means of checkpoint.
Yes, yes.
Not like it matters anyway.
What the hell?
I wouldn't jump on all of those if I were you.
Yeah. I think I know what you're getting at.
Jump only the middle one. Oh, okay, we have it.
Okay. I knew that was gonna happen.
So I think for this bonus you have to go backwards, right? To get that box that's invisible. So like the way you have to do it is you have to go through the first part as much as possible without destroying any of the boxes, and then there's also two boxes to the left, but you can get them later. Bounce on the first. There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
You're getting it though, but I mean, it's tough.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Hello. Okay. Oh, it's one of those.
Yep. Now all the boxes are visible. So now you have to go all the way back to the beginning. Do that last. Do that last. I was saying do that last, man.
Yeah, getting back through there might kill me, which is gonna suck.
That's what I'm saying. It's easier if you do that at the end, because then you can jump. You can still jump on the thing. Remember, now you can only jump once.
How do I even?
You can jump, but try and jump higher than it and try and get on top of it. Using the crouch, yeah.
No! Alright, how do I do that last part? That's what I gotta figure out.
So don't touch it. Don't,
What you have to do is you hit, you spin the box, and then you jump over the bombs. But you have to do it on the second run, because if you do it on the first run, then there's a chance of getting hit.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
So at this part, just jump over them with the with the crouch, and then like.
Back.
There you go.
Let's see. Oh, we're gonna do it. Okay.
Remember, you only get one bounce for those things.
All right, we got it. Oh my god.
Okay. You still missed a box.
Why did you miss a box?
Wait, there was another one in there? What the fuck? I thought for sure I had them all.
You only got 23 out of 24.
Damn. Alright, I guess next time.
What the hell was the other one?
Oh my god!
Yeah, see, they really, like, love to mess with you, and then they'll put the box in a, like, a weird spot.
Dude, this is way harder than,
Yeah, you're still only in the second world. It gets much worse.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. Like, I'm still like.
Jump on the. There you go.
Like,
That's dirty.
The only other one that's this hard is like the first crash. The other two are way easier. Jump on top of the metal crate when it's bouncing.
There's a box on like at the top. You're gonna kill yourself. crouch and jump. There you go.
I thought I got it. I think I got it. Oh god.
I think you got it too.
Yeah, I think it is a little bit harder because of mouse and keyboard, but even like gameplay wise, in terms of like what they're making me do. I think like if you look at warped.
Wait, go to the left first.
Oh.
What?
Oh wait, never mind. Not yet. I think.
But yeah, if you look at like warped, they build you up a lot more slowly to doing tricky stuff like this. Hello.
Hello.
I think you're fully visible if you want to like come over a little bit. And... Okay. Oh! I distracted myself. I lost my. Do I have to re-get those boxes? I do.
Yes.
Right now, 5 and 6. Yeah, it's the girlfriend. You sure you don't want to wave and say hi? Yeah, but they can't see your face.
Ask her if she's gonna play HOTS with us later.
She says she wants to be mysterious. Varun asks if you want to play HOTS later. God damn it! Whatever, it's not like me in a box.
You could just kill yourself.
What is that at face? This point... The one that Dripping Wet Dragon just put in the chat. It looks like the do-yo-yo-yo fish from SpongeBob. The one that goes. Yeah, no, they've seen the emojis. Shark says, good job. He likes them. She says, thank you.
They're cute.
I don't think they can hear you because of the mic. It's like. Yeah, it was really cute. Varun says they're cute. Sarah says, thanks again.
The double thing?
Yeah, that was really sweet of her to do that, for sure. I really like Dripping Wet Dragon's emojis, though. Are those your own emojis, dragons, or is somebody else's? Is this gonna disappear if I press I?
think if you go to, you can go to the
Yeah, this is a new crash. You can play it, you just have to install it.
That's the switching dimension thingy.
No, it's on, No, we have it. No, you just have to... You just have to play it on Battle.net. You can just use my account.
Yeah, can, no, she can create a second file.
Yeah, exactly.
You can have up to four files.
Oh shoot. I am actually good to go. Thank you for asking. You can hop on the stream if you want to watch it. Up to you though. Dude, that Cortex one is so cool, what? Damn.
Like a Minecraft version. That sound was so annoying.
This takes a lot of focus.
It does. And we keep distracting you. How are you doing? Not...
There we go. My brain doesn't understand. If I okay, I just gotta
just press the button. Just press the
dimensional
button.
Oh yeah, huh?
You don't have to keep pressing it. You just press it once.
Yeah, I don't even know why I was thinking that.
Hey Joffrey, you know what you should press?
What?
Alt F4.
Uh huh. Sure.
Okay, this part you have to like jump after the now there you go.
Yeah.
You got it.
Oh. Can I go back? I feel like I can go back.
Yeah, you see how the left platform, you have to dash and jump and yeah. Then get you have to kind of like after the pillar thing. There you go.
Dude, dragons, you have the coolest emojis. Oh my god. Charizard. I love it.
Charizard's awesome.
Oh my god.
Did you die?
Oh! Like, what the fuck?
Hey, can you jump on that thing?
I'm like 99% sure I can. That's actually so cool though.
Not like there's anything up there.
Yeah. I better go back down this way. Oh my god. We're still alive. /112 for /136. Game is gonna be so hard to 100%.
Yeah, I gave up. I was like, I'm not doing it.
Oh. Wow, Z. Hell yeah, dude. Let's go back to the 90s.
Be back. I have to go feed the dogs.
Okay.
Feed them doggies.
Doggies.
The goodest boys.
Experiment log. Bandicoot subject trial number one.
Damn, it's cool. Subject trial number one.
Gonna go foil Cortex's plans?
This is how Cortex tested him?
No! Yes! The crates are meant to be broken! Oopsie poop-ums!
Oopsie poop-ums? Freaking Cortex, man. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Oh my god. No, what is that?
My experiment.
That was dirty. I have to do the whole thing again, holy moly. I might give up.
Don't give up.
I have to tough it out?
Think of it like it's the Nameless King.
Oh god.
But did you give up though?
No.
Well, there you go.
No! Well, I guess that's the end of the line.
You should do a belly flop off it.
Try an inverted stage? That sounds hard. Oh man, I gotta figure out
experiment failed.
How to do that part. Oh, but now I can't get up, huh? What do I do? Alright, I have an idea for next time, which is to break those two crates sooner. You know what? Let's just focus on getting through alive. Wait, no. What happened? No! My controls! Oh! Something tapped me out. Go back to a level you beat and you can try an inverted version. It has different placements for boxes and enemies. I guess I can try one out. Let me try this a couple more times, and if I still don't beat it, I'll switch over to trying out an inverted stage. Oh, I got it. God, get out of here. Ah! Checkpoint, there's more?
Huh? He's still alive?
That was enough.
Interesting.
Good thing I got a checkpoint. Holy shit. No, zero lives? Okay, okay. I get like one more try. Or no, wait. I actually don't know. I don't know if that's just... I don't know, whatever, I'm just trying again. Oh, that was close. That was close. Alright, we're gonna do the upper level first. And we're gonna do the lower level after. Oh my god. TNT crate. Oh. Oh no. Oh my god. Fuck yeah.
First test complete. Well done.
I did it. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. Alright, an inverted level. I am sweating.
You can actually see it.
Which level should I do inverted? Hey Shane, help me decide which level should I do inverted.
The hardest.
Which one?
The hardest one.
Probably a real grind would be pretty hard for me. If I hit enter, how do I change it to inverted? Do I just play it?
Close the rifts?
Correct. Now my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
What?
Welcome to the show, Dermy. For your precious.
Uh-huh. Need to beat engine first. Alright. How do I exit? Oh, there we go. Let's go back to the map. And let's go fight engine. Well, after this next level. Hit the road! Do they have any motorcycle levels in this game? That would be cool.
That'd be great.
They have bear sections. Like the ones where you ride polar or the ones where you run from the bears? Oh shit. I guess that's a good point. Oh, okay. Torches on his head. You ride polar. Nice. I love those levels. Wumpa EU, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Been a while, how's it going? Pretty good, man, pretty good. You actually remember my streams? I don't remember the name Wumpa EU, is it? I'm guessing you came in one of my Crash streams from like way back. Like clip me on the top. But if you did watch me before, yeah. I mean, I had like a really long hiatus. I was just Crash Bash, yeah, dude. Okay, yeah. Dude, the Crash Bash, that was a lot of fun. Might have to do that again. Are you ExoJack? Because if you're ExoJack, that makes sense. ExoJack! Holy moly, dude. How you been? Okay, yeah, I remember you for sure then. Yeah, dude, I remember you were awesome. I do try to always remember. Oh fuck, what? Yeah, welcome back, man. I remember, I think you were speedrunning the trilogy at that time. You were doing the time trials because it had just come out. Flashback tape or not? What? It's there, but it's not. Alright, I guess I can't get it. You got world records?
Damn.
That's sick, dude. Can't die? Oh, okay, I see. Gotta do it without dying. Well, shit. All right, let's just kill ourselves. Have I finished? No, this is my first time playing this. So this is all my first time right now.
Courtesy me.
What happened, Shane?
I'm just saying courtesy of yours truly.
Oh yeah, my brother got it for me. Oh, I can belly flop next to that makes sense, actually. That makes sense. Alright, that's easier then. I'll just do that. Have to time it. Maybe closer. Damn it! Yeah, dude, it's really cool playing it. It's like fresh Crash Bandicoot, you know? For the first time in like 20 years. Okay, from the other side. Oh! What the hell? Yeah, one of my buddies was telling me the same thing. He said the game was so hard he ended up giving up. And it's hard to 100% it. Even Dragon said the same thing. The first thing he said was like, this game is fun, but it takes forever to 100%. Oh no! That's good though, they made it to like really last, I guess. Oh dang, I messed up again. Alright, one more try. I got this.
Wait, did you go back after you hit that nitro crate exploding box?
Well, what happened was I accidentally killed myself at the very end. So now I have to start over. Oh, no, I did it again! Did I miss? I must have missed boxes already, right? I'm trying to think if it's even worth it. You know what? I want it. Yeah, blasted nitro. Dang, look at that animated emoji. Dig it. Alright, I just gotta... No! If I slide into it too? How did I do it before? When I did it before, it was easy for me. That works. Now I gotta just not kill myself on the TNT at the end. How do I not kill myself? Do I jump back on the box? Yeah. Okay. That's interesting. I've never seen that before in a Crash game. Something like that. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh no, there's something above here, isn't there? Jump! Maybe not. Maybe not. What is this? What? What? How am I supposed to look where I'm jumping? Oh my god, dude. What is this? Wow. You refuse to run this game. Well, I realized, like, I was playing through, like, the first level where you get, like, the quantum-like mechanic thing, and, like, people actually time trial this? How? You have to get good. Why you gotta do me like that? Dude, I should look that up. World record crash 4 runs. Once I finish the game. Yeah, because the levels, they have so much variety and so many mechanics going on. I could definitely see where, like, you would just have to be, like, so good. Why are we still going down? Oh, I see. Oh my god, dude. This game's gonna be hard. I'm on, like, what, level 5 or something? Too salty. How are you doing this? All right, now my brain has to get used to this again. Oh my god.
I agree with Wumpa.
Oh! What the hell? Wow. I think I get it. I can also go back, right? Yeah.
Gosh,
this is fine.
So how you doing?
Ah! Oh! Oh my god! Okay, I just have to. All right. It goes all the way down, right? So I have to wait for it to come back up. And now we chill.
You have no idea. This game's... It gets worse, too.
It has to get worse. You know what's so dirty about this part? I know that if I jump and I try to jump on the one that's right in front of you, it will kill you when it warps in. So filthy. And I did it anyway.
Why don't you do it now? Comment like before you even stand on that that platform that moves up and down. Like try and like dash to like.
Oh, dash I see what you're
into
saying.
It, you know.
You mean like this?
Press. Yeah. No. Wait. No, yeah, I guess we could do that.
No, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, my brain.
I forget how you're supposed to do this.
Yeah, Sharky's here. Sharky's here.
Oh man, that was a good.
He's a good streamer, by the way, guys. You should check him out.
Definitely better than me. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, gotta give shoutouts where shoutouts are due.
My headphones are about to die.
A good variety streamer. Lots of shooters. Lots of new stuff. It's a fun time.
The game felt sorry for you because you kept dying so often, so it's giving you a sympathy,
Sympathy, Aku Aku?
Yeah.
Tell me to get good. Alright, here we go, so... Don't press K, press I.
I feel like someone who made the... who played the original Crashes... developed this and was just like, hey guys, what if we made it really hard?
What if we made it harder than Crash 1?
It is harder than Crash 1. There's no doubt about it.
Oh my god. Alright, I made it. This level inverted is fun, I bet.
Oh god, this. I don't want to even try inverted.
Did I make it? Oh, I can't make it.
Why is there a nitro crit there?
Alright, whatever.
Are you crouching?
Yeah, I'm crouch jumping.
You should be able to make that. You should be able to make that jump, though. What you could do is, you see where that checkpoint is on the right-hand side? You could try and, like...
Oh, from there?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try that.
Because it's easier to go, like, left and right, rather as opposed to higher, maybe.
Okay. Wait, what am I even supposed to do?
So slide jump and... Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, but the nitro is just gonna kill me. I slide out under, and then I double jump onto the thing?
Yes.
And then if I die, I get to redo all this again. Dude.
The gem will be worth it.
No. I don't want to. I'm so scared. Okay, here we go.
Think about that sweet
yes!
gem,
man. Oh, oh.
There you go.
We got it.
Was that so hard?
No, but it was scary, dude. Poggy!
Imagine if it made you go back the way you came.
Now you can get the checkpoint. You don't have to ever do that stuff again. Well, not until you redo the level.
Right. Well, I think it was... Yeah, okay. Ah! What the hell is going on? I don't even know how I got through that. I don't know what I did. I don't even know what I did, dude.
The best show you'll ever see.
Oh my god.
Is this a flamethrower?
Yeah, we gotta get that boy engine.
Go underneath. At least you still have the pity yuck.
Oh, yeah!
Are you ready? Stop, huh? You!
What is what?
You're gonna go into that ball.
Oh.
This is awesome. Kia. The chase is happening.
Oh, barbed wire.
Barbed wire. Why is that hard for me to say? Barbed wire.
Jump over the water too. All the liquids and stuff.
Okay.
Because they slow you down.
Ooh. Ah! Alright, we made it. No, we didn't. There's more.
Oh, wait. Wait, no!
He got it for me.
No, you missed a gem, you idiot.
Oh, I missed a gem, damn.
Well, you could always die, and then, like, you can get the gem now.
Let me see if I can kill myself.
You just stop. Keep hitting the barbed wire and stuff. There you go.
So where was it?
The trash can that's right next to it. You see that trash can on the left hand side?
What is this?
I think you're supposed to keep hitting it. Oh yeah, there you go. Keep hitting that.
What? Thank you for telling me that. Why would I ever think of that? I mean, it's cool as hell, but why?
There you go. Now you got the green gem.
Thank you.
It's inside the nitro core, which sucked.
Trixies. That was dope, though. That was a cool secret. Whoa! What? Oh, what? This is so cool.
That's always nice on these things, you know? Except for the top one. The top one's the valuable one, yeah.
They did do a great job with this. Oh, I only missed 4 boxes.
6. You mean 6 boxes.
Oh, is it 6? My bad.
Yeah, 168 minus 162 is 6 boxes. At least you got the color gem, you know what I mean? That's probably better than...
How are you only supposed to die 3 times on that one?
I know, right? It's crazy. I don't understand it.
Hang on. All right, here we are. Engine. Let's go.
The boss battle was. I felt like all the bosses were actually kind of fun to play. Like the boss fights were awesome, but the actual levels of getting to the bosses was a pain in the ass.
They should put another space level, like in Warped.
There is a space level.
Sweet. Prepare for a beating, baby. Wait, what? Get out of here.
What the hell are you saying? That's so cool.
Enchin's into playing the drums now?
He's playing the drums inside a robot's head that's playing drums.
Stay away from her, from it. Yeah, take it. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. It's actually getting a little harder. I'm just getting lucky that I'm always on the right side.
It's got a pattern.
It does have a pattern too. That's true.
This fight is dope.
Dude, this is so dope. Oh no! God damn it! Oh, I still got it. Oh, I still got it. Whew. A little bit scared there. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Drums in the background like a badass. No! 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 Okay, I get to start from here. Thank God.
Yeah, it saves it after every time you hit him.
Oh man, I don't think I'd mind doing this boss again.
The thing is, I want to look at him, but I'm too busy dodging the projectiles to look at him. Time to get him. Oh man. Oh, okay.
Hold up.
You really know how to make
got him!
We'll do this the hard way.
Oh my god! What? It wasn't so bad. Oh, dude. Agabugaba. Come on.
Will you stop in the-
oh, yeah!
Yeah, it's another quantum mask.
Shark with more.
I think there were four in total.
Cock flattened.
Bro, I feel bad too if someone blew up my drumming robot.
Oh, it's like a pirate level. They should have the motor thing from Coco in Crash Bandicoot Warped. Did I do this one already? Yeah, I did. Okay. I think it's about time for me to wrap up my stream, so I am going to call it quits here. I'll save it and I'll work on getting the controller set up for next time, but actually the keyboard's not bad.
Harder.
Yeah, but what I do need to do is I need to find somebody to stream right now. Or raid. Yeah, right after the boss, I think it's good. Let's see if I can find somebody to raid though. Or host.
You're gonna raid someone else's stream?
Yeah, but I need to see who's actually who's on.
Okay.
Check out my Twitch and see who's on. But thanks guys, thanks for I don't usually get that many people. Yeah, thanks Dragons. Appreciate it. Oh, I'm gonna host my boy WickGT, alright guys? Go say hi to him first before you take off. Just tell him Falcon sent you. Let me
He's a good guy.
Yeah, catch you later guys. Flash raid, Wick. T, let me make sure I get the name right. Okay, guys. Yeah, thanks a lot. I'll catch you guys later. Really appreciate you tuning into the stream. That was an awesome stream for me, too. It was fun having so many people and talking with y'all. All right, later.
The masks are funny.
All right, guys, let's go raid him. Let's go raid him.